It's colored sand. Can you guess what number we will make with colored sand? Let's write and read the numbers in different colors. 61. 62. Let's color the numbers and trace them on the dotted lines. Let's color 61 with blue. Shall we write the numbers along the dotted lines?
Do you know the muffin?
61. What color should we color 62? Green sounds good. Let's write the number. Let's draw number 63 by following the gray line. Good. Shall we color it with different colored pens?
Wow!
Red. Orange. Green. purple. Green. Blue. Very good. Let's cut out the number 63 that we colored with 8 different colors. Let's write the number. Let's read the numbers on the balloons.
65.
Good job.
Find the right number.
That's right.
Great job! Let's try it one more time.
66.
Find the right number.
That's right. 66.
Great job!
Let's draw the number 67. Shall we color it?
This old man, he played two. He played knick-knack on my shoe with a knick-knack, paddywhack, give a dog a bone. This old man.
67. Shall we find the lost number and write it down? Let's think about what numbers go on the purple and blue t-shirts.
67.
What number comes after 67?
68.
What number comes after 69?
That's right.
70.
Let's point and read the numbers one by one.
67. 68. 69.
70.
71.
Good job!
Wow! Let's read the numbers.
70.
Try writing along the dotted line.
This old man, he played 7. He played knick-knack up in heaven with a knick-knack, paddywhack, give a dog a bone. This old man came rolling home.
70.
Let's write it again, aligning the lines.
A dog a bone, this old
70.
Man.
Great job!